pretty busy around 65 south of 5. Get down to Shelby County Airport exit and get off. Probably about 20 minutes.